has destroyed to an extraordinary degree, and prospered and performed his will, and he's seen as a sign of the times. We are living in apocalyptic times, global warming, and a rising nuclear threat among nations that really scare us. The whole Middle East, Quagmire, and Jihad, and all these kinds of things. These are not easy times to live in.
Thanks, Tom. Police are requesting that if you see this little 8-year-old boy, you immediately kill him and burn his body. That's all for now.
Burn with the motherfucking mask, gonna text you back, leave them bodies where they lay. Let their mothers cry and pray. Nina, Nina, oh Nina, I need you bad up in my life. Them heathens are scheming, they breathing the dead of sunlight. Demons rock. Smash 40 ups on the Holocaust. Punches pop out, fire balls. Sipping hot drug, got a bag off. In the cut, dripping out a cigar. It's that dope head drug fame of me. Lonely, shut the fuck up, y'all annoying me.
Many prophecy believers feel the end game has already begun.
The focus that the world has now on the rise of the Antichrist and the return of Christ. I believe the board is set and the pieces are about to move.